How can we best help you develop great applications? We are the MariaDB Foundation, and you might be a developer, a DevOp, or a DBA. My name is Kai Aarne, and I'm the CEO of MariaDB Foundation, established to promote the development and adoption of MariaDB Server, the open source relational database. At MariaDB, we are proud of being a database with an open development model. But today I will not be talking about how to do pull requests on GitHub. Instead, I'm asking you how we shall put together our upcoming series on new features and benefits of MariaDB Server. When it comes to features and functionality, I'm browsing through our annual report from 2 years ago, 2018, and looking at the features of MariaDB Server from the very early stages and up until the current release of 10.4. And I'm asking you which ones of these you would mostly be interested in hearing more about. I think one common theme here is around migration, migrating to cost-effective databases with an open license, and in our case, of course, MariaDB Server. There's the Oracle compatibility mode that enables you to run DL SQL procedures inside MariaDB itself with create sequence and a number of other features that really makes it easy to migrate to MariaDB from Oracle. We also have a feature called system versioning as of, whereby you can take a look at the state of the database at any earlier point in time since you turned on that feature. We then have our JSON support. We have window functions, common table expressions, many other SQL basics functionalities that we might see your interest in. Then there's the high availability functionality around replication and storage engines like Galera, which might help you go further with your applications. And functionality like instant alter table to make the downtime as small as humanly or computer-wise possible. And there are functionalities related to security, account locking, password expiration, optimized PAM plugins, audit plugins, and various authentication and privilege systems, SSL and stuff. So which ones of these are the ones that you need most information about? That's our question to you. Don't forget to take a look at our website, mariadb.org, and in particular the knowledge base with lots of articles about the features that we have. Also, follow us on Twitter, on LinkedIn, and even Instagram or Facebook. See you next time!